Dear students, welcome to the class. In this class, we will discuss the prime numbers and composite numbers. Before going to write the definition of prime numbers and composite numbers, let us write the factors of 1. Factor of 1 is 1 because only 1 divides 1. Then factors of 2 are 1 comma 2 because two is equal to 1 into 2. Two can be written as 1 into 2 or 2 into 1. Therefore, 1 and 2 are the factors of 2. Then, factors of 3. Take 3. One divides three, and 3 divides 3. Here, 1 divides 2. 2 divides 2. So, 1 and 2 are factors. Then here, 1 divides 3 and 3 divides 3. Therefore, 1 and 3 are factors of 3. Then if we take 4, 1 4 ja 4, 1 divides 4 and 4 divides 4. 2 2 ja 4, 2 divides 4. 4 1 ja 4, 4 divides 4. So 1, 2, 4 are the here 1, 2, 4 are factors of 4. Similarly, if we take 5, 1 divides 5 and 5 divides 5. 1 5 ja 5, 5 1 ja 5. So 1 and 5 are factors. Other than 1 and 5, it is not divisible by any number. So I wrote here 1 and 5 are the factors of 5. Just take 6. 1 6 ja 6. So 1 divides 6. 2 3 ja 6. 2 divides 6. 3 also divides 6. 3 2 ja 6. 4 does not divide. 5 does not divide. Then 6 divides. 6 1 ja 6. So 1, 2, 3, 6 are factors of 6. If we take 7, 1 divides 7. So 1 7 ja 7. And 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 does not divide 7. So 7 divides 7. 7 1 ja 7. So here 1 and 7. 1 and 7 are factors of 7. Similarly, if we take 8, 1 8 ja 8, 2 4 ja 8, 3 4, 4 2 ja 8, 5 6 7 8, 8 1 ja 8. Here 8 is divisible by 1, 2, 4 and 8. 1, 2, 4, 8. Therefore, factors of 8 are 1, 2, 4, 8. Now let us take 9. 9. 1 divides 9. So 1, 9 is 9. 2, 3 divides 9. 3, 3 is 9. 4 does not divide. 5 does not divide. Like that, only 9 divides 9. So 9 1 ja 9. So here 1 3 9 are factors of 9. So here 1 3 9 factors. So take 10. Here 1 10 ja 10, 2 5 ja 10, 3 4 numbers does not divide 10. So 5 2 ja 10, 6 7 8 9 does not divide 10. Take 10, 10, 1 ja 10. Therefore, now select the numbers which divide the 10. There are 1, 2, 3, 10, 5. 1, 2, 5, 10. 1, 2, 5, 10 divides 10. So here, factors of 1 is 1. Factors of 2, 1 comma 2. Factors of 3, 1 comma 3. Factors of 4, 1 comma 2 comma 4. Factors of 5, 1 comma 5. Factors of 6, 1 comma 2 comma 3 comma 6. Factors of 7, 1 comma 7. Factors of 8, 1 comma 2 comma 4 comma 8. Factors of 9, 1 comma 3 comma 9. Factors of 10, 1 comma 2 comma 5 comma 10. That means these numbers divide the numbers. Other than these numbers, no number divides these numbers. So if we observe all these factors, we will conclude that 1 is the factor of any number. One is the factor of every number, and the number itself is a factor. 2 is the factor of 2, 3 is a factor of 3, 4 is a factor of 4, 5 is a factor of 5, 6 is a factor of 6, 7 is a factor of 7, 8 is a factor of 8, 9 is a factor of 9, 10 is a factor of 10. So a number is a factor to itself. One is the common factor to all numbers, and number is factor to itself. Now, one is the smallest factor of any number. The number itself is the highest factor of any number. See here, if we take 4, 4 is the highest factor of 4. If we take 6, 6 is the highest factor of 6. 8 is the highest factor of 8. 9 is the highest factor of 9. 10 is the highest factor of 10. So, one is the smallest factor of any number. The number itself is the highest factor of any number. If we observe all these numbers, some numbers have only two factors. Some numbers have only two factors that are factors of 2 have only two factors. Factors of 3 has 1 and 3. Factors of 5, factors of 7 have only two factors. So these numbers are called prime numbers. These numbers are called prime numbers. 2, 3, 5, 7, because they have only two factors. So a number that is divisible by one, only one and itself is called prime number. These numbers are divisible by one and itself only. No other number, these number divide these numbers. So prime number has only two factors, one and itself. Example, 2, 3, 5, 7, 11, 17, 13, 17, 19. Now, what is remaining numbers? What about remaining numbers? Factors of 4. 4 has 3 factors. 6 has 4 factors. 8 has 4 factors. 9 has 3 factors. 10 has 4 factors. These numbers are called composite numbers. These numbers are called composite numbers. A number which is divisible by other than itself is called composite number. It is divisible by not only itself, but also other than itself. It has more than two factors. 4 is divisible by 4 and also divisible by 2. So it has more than two factors. 6 is divisible by 6 and also divisible by 2 and 3. It has four factors. And 8 is divisible by 8 and also divisible by 2 and 4. So it has four factors. 9 is divisible by 9 and also it is divisible by 3. It has three factors. 10 is divisible by 10 and also divisible by 2 and 5. It has four factors. So these numbers are called composite numbers. The examples for composite numbers, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, 12, 14, 15, 16, like that. These are all composite numbers. So what about 1? 1 is neither prime nor composite. 1 is neither prime. This is neither prime nor composite number because it has only one factor. Let us know the prime numbers between 1 to 100 by sieve of Eratosthenes. Sieve of Eratosthenes, Greek mathematician, designed this system. Eratosthenes designed this system. Sieve of Eratosthenes is an ancient algorithm for finding all prime numbers up to any limit. So let us find the prime numbers between 1 to 100. Now let us cancel the multiples of numbers starting from 2. Strike out the multiples of 2 except 2. Now I will try strike out 4. This is a multiple of 2. 4, 6, सिक्स एट टेन ट्वेल्व फोर्टीन सिक्सटीन एटीन ट्वेंटी. दीज आर ऑल मल्टीपल्स ऑफ टू, सो दीज आर डिविजिबल बाई टू. सो आई विल स्ट्राइक आउट ऑल दीज मल्टीपल्स ऑफ टू, 22, 24, 26, 28, 30, 32, 34, 36, 38, 40, 42, 44, 46, 48, 50, 52, 54, 56, 58, 60, 62, 64, 66, 68, 70, 72, 74, 76, 78, 80, 82, 84, 86, 88, 90, 92, 94, 96, 98, 100. So I striked out all the multiples of 2 except 2, because they are the multiples of 2. Now I will strike out the multiples of 3 except 3. 3 1 ja 3, 3 2 ja 6 is already striked out. So 3 3 ja 9. 3 4 are 12, 3 5 are 15, 3 6 are 18, 3 7 are 21, 3 8 are 24, 27, 30, 33, 36, 39, 42, 45, 48, 51, 54, already striked out, 57, 60, 63, 66, 69, 72, 75, 78, 81, 84, 87, 90, 93, 96, 99. These are all the multiples of 3. Now I will strike out the multiples of 5. First of all, I have taken 2, next 3, next 5, next 7, next 11, if there exist 13 multiples. So multiples of 5, let's strike it out. Over 5, multiples of 5, except 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30. Next, 35, 40, 45, 50, 55, 60, 65, 70, 75, 80, 85, 90, 95, 100. So multiples of 5 are removed here, strike it out here. Now multiples of 7. 7 except 7. 7 to the 14, 7 3 ja 21. 7 for the 28, 7 5 the 35, 7 6 the 42, 7 7 the 49, 7 8 the 56, 7 9 the 63, 7 10 the 70, then 77, the 7 84, 7 91. There are multiples of 7. 91 plus 7, 98. Okay. Now multiples of 11. 11 1 ja 11 should not strike out. 11 2 ja 22, 33, 44, 55, 66, 77, 88, 99. Enough. That's all. Now let us write the remaining numbers. Remaining numbers. One is neither prime nor composite. One is neither prime nor composite number, because it has only one factor. Remaining numbers, let us write remaining numbers here. Remaining numbers here is 2, 2, 3, 5. 7. These are the prime numbers between 1 to 10. Then 11 to 20 prime numbers, what are they? Let us identify 11, 13, and 17, and 19. Next, 21 to 30, what are the prime numbers here? 23 and 29 only. 23 and 29. Then the prime numbers between 31 to 40, there are only a few numbers. Those are 31 and here 37, only two numbers. Similarly, 41 to 50, 41, here 41 and 43 and 47. 41, 43, 47. Then 51 to 60, there are 53 and 59, only two prime numbers. And 61 to 70, there are how many? 61 and 67, only two prime numbers. Then 71 to 80, there are 71, 73, and 79, three prime numbers. From 81 to 90, only one prime number is there, that is 83. And also 89 is there. Then from 91 to 100, there is only one prime number, 97. Now let us count how many prime numbers are there from 1 to 100. Prime numbers between 1 to 100. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. Total 25 prime numbers are there between 1 to 100. Then what about remaining numbers? The remaining numbers, the striked out numbers, remaining numbers are called composite numbers. They are called composite numbers. Composite numbers means they have more than two factors. The numbers which are divisible by other than itself. The numbers which are divisible by other than itself are called composite numbers. The numbers which are divisible by other than itself that means they have more than two factors. They have more than two factors. Example, here we see example 4, 4, 6, 8, 9, 10, etc. So the smallest composite number is 4. The smallest composite number is 4. The smallest prime number is 2. 1 is neither prime number nor composite number. So from 1 to 100, there are 25 prime numbers and 74 composite numbers. Composite numbers. One is neither prime, one number, that is neither prime nor composite. So we have to memorize all these prime numbers from 1 to 100. You should know very thoroughly because these prime numbers concept will come in so many chapters. Okay.